You gonna count it?
That will not be necessary.
Then, my friend, we're finished here.
Trip, sir.
Very good, Jasper. Thank you. Yes, may I introduce Mr. Andrew Birch, Director of Trade Pass, who will be facilitating Mr. Birch's sale.
Pleasure to meet you, Mr. Birch.
I see Mr. Birch's merchandise got here safely.
Trucks arrived this morning. You missed a hell of a storm last night, sir.
It is not a fair world.
No, it isn't.
Syrian border's 200 miles to the south. Refugee camps are all around us here.
Come here with nothing, lives ripped apart, homes destroyed.
Still, we do our bit, don't we, Jasper?
Then boxes in our place yours?
Interim measure. They won't be there long.
Paid my mum, yeah?
I helped her out.
It's not helping, though, is it?
She asked me. I can't say no.
Use someone else's house for your fucking TVs. There's plenty of others using. Leave her out of it.
You know, if you didn't cake all that shit on your face, you'd be a pretty girl.
VCA?
The convoy should be through the border in 1 hour, sir. We have their signal if you'd like to track them.
Yes, please.
They're at the border, sir.
Well?
Been let through?
The convoy is on the move, sir.
You are a genius!
Roger that! Europe!
Central, middle floor! Shooter, shooter!
Doctor, I need to treat this man.
Bugger off.
He'll die without medical attention.
You must leave him, sir, by order of the Crown.
Sir, has this man not paid his punishment?
Mrs. Gage.
I suggest that you honor the law and let this man see the doctor.
Take him to the doctor's office.
This is my way to the right.
Crystal.
Need to talk to you.
What do you
I'm
want?
I'm not cross about it, but we really need to talk about what you did. Never grass, Crystal.
Never. So we do need to talk about it.
All right. But we'll see each other sooner or later. Because the thing is, Crystal, you've got nowhere else to go.
Classified.